My favorite football team is, of course, our own Blythewood Bengals, but outside of that, it's Clemson.
All right, so my favorite football team on the NFL level, it would have to be the Carolina Panthers. I'm a huge Cam Newton fan. I think he's an explosive player, and I love the fact that the team represents for the home state. So I'm a big-time Carolina fan.
My favorite football team is Georgia Bulldogs, and the reason why is because it's why I've grown up watching them. I've gotten almost every tailgate since I've been down there, and now moving up here, I'm surrounded by Carolina and Clemson fans, but I can't wait to move back down there.
My favorite football team is the Minnesota Vikings because I was born and raised in Minnesota and grew up watching them.
My favorite football team in the NFL is the Pittsburgh Steelers. The reason why I like the Steelers is because of their awesome record. And back in the day when I was a little girl and didn't really understand football, the Pittsburgh Steelers were known as the Iron Curtain. And so I belong to the Steeler Nation. Win, lose, or draw, they will always be my favorite team in the NFL.
My favorite football team is USC Gamecocks because my husband and many of my friends went to that school, so I got to support.
Hey, my favorite football team is Carolina Gamecocks because I've been a fan all my life. It runs through the family.
My favorite football team is Florida State Seminoles. I've been a Seminole fan for a number of years. I grew up in Florida. I had family go there. I actually coached some kids that played at Florida State way back in the late 80s and 90s when I was a young coach just getting started. But I had some guys that played there. And so I've always followed. I've always admired the program and the integrity. I know they get a lot of hits for some things, but every major program has had those bumps. And I just have a lot of respect for especially Bobby Bowden, who I've met, and now Jimbo Fisher has carried on the tradition. They're just fun to watch, a lot of winning, and they do it with a lot of integrity.